guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you a product that I'm currently loving. I was working with it today, so I thought why not review it for you guys, because this baby deserves that much of attention. So the product I'm talking about is the Essence All About Sunrise Eyeshadow Palette. It has 6 eyeshadows, as you can see right here, and it retails for just 399 rupees or 400 rupees. So you're getting like 6 eyeshadows for 400 rupees, which is great and so inexpensive. Plus the packaging is great as well. I have it on my lips right now, you can see how gorgeous the colors look. Like, all of the colors are not from this palette, but the centermost color is from this palette, and also the highlight. So these colors are really gorgeous and are extremely great, especially for Indian skin tones. There are a lot of variants that the Essence palette have. Like, I know there's a beach variation which has blues as well, like blue colors as well. So, but I have this one right here, and I cannot wait to pick up more, you know, variants from this palette. You can find this palette online. I would link it in the bottom bar for you guys so that you don't have to worry that much, because I always get this sort of a question, like, where do you buy products from? Please link it in the bottom bar. So I will link it in the bottom bar, so you can go ahead, just click on the link and buy directly without any hassle. So yes, but I got this from New Beauty Center in Khar, Mumbai, while I was there. So yes, I got it from there, and this is the palette as I have been talking about, and these are the shades, and look at how pretty these shades are. There are like neutrals, then there's a salmon color, then there's a golden color, which can amp up any look, especially if you have to go to any Indian functions or festival time is coming up. So it's great for that, because gold complements Indian skin tones like so well. And then there's this beautiful highlight color, which is a creamy pearly color and looks beautiful on the skin. I will be swatching each of these shades individually for you guys as well, but just to start off, the texture of these eyeshadows is incredible and amazing. They look like powder in here, but when you touch them, it feels like they're almost creme eyeshadows, and they're so soft to touch at and just so soft to apply, and these are pigmented crazily. I'll start off with the swatch number one of this white pearly shade. I'll just swipe my finger through, and you can see the gorgeous swatch right there. I will swatch it at the back of my hand as well, so that you can properly see. Look at how gorgeous and pigmented that color is. Like, alright, next up we have this medium brownish color. It's almost like a golden, like a beigey color, you can say. I will swatch it for you. This is what comes on my finger, and this is the color on my hand. This is very close to ColourPop eyeshadow in the shade Amaze. Also, the texture of these eyeshadows is pretty close to ColourPop eyeshadows, which is great, because you don't get ColourPop in India, but those eyeshadows are to die for. Even they have the same sort of texture that you feel like it's a powder, but when you touch, it feels like a creme eyeshadow. So that's amazing. Then we have this medium brown shade, chocolatey sort of a color. I'm gonna swatch it. One swipe right there. This is what comes on my finger, and I'll swatch it here. You can see how gorgeous that shade is. Just, you know, these sort of colors are the colors that you can give your eyes just a wash of this color, and you can go out of the house and look so flattering, so flattering. Alright, next up I'm gonna swatch this golden color right here. It's one of my favorite colors of this eyeshadow palette. Look at the vibrancy of that color. Like, this is just one swipe of the eyeshadow and then swipe on the hand. Look at how intensely pigmented that color is. Like, you cannot beat it. You cannot just beat it. Next up is the salmon color, which is again really great if you just want like a wash of color across your lids. I'm gonna swatch it right here. Again, it's a great color. Would give you just a hint of color without overpowering your look, which is. And last color is this, which is like a deep chocolatey color. Again, I will just swatch it first on my finger, and look. All of these colors have like a metallic finish, and that's why you can see a sort of a sheen going on. And that's what the colors look like in swatches on the back of my hand. So now that you've already seen the pigmentation and the color swatches of this palette, I'm gonna talk about the palette itself. I think it's a no-brainer that I love this eyeshadow palette. It is so gorgeous. Plus it has colors which can, which can not only be used on a daily basis for great neutrals, but can be used on party wear as well, like this golden one. This has my heart. This is my favorite color. I have it on my lid. So yes, these colors don't even need a primer underneath them. You can see their swatches without a primer are so great. So think about, what if I had like a primer going on, then these would have been immensely like another level pigmented. So yes, these are minus a primer, and these are the swatches, and they do not crease on the lid, which is a great thing, because a lot of times creme eyeshadows tend to, like, or even eyeshadows which are this soft, like these ones, tend to crease really quickly. But these do not crease on the eyelid, which I really love, because then you don't have to constantly think that, you know, my eyes are looking creased up and my eyeshadow is not looking good. You could just basically give your eyelids a wash of this color and you would be good to go, and wouldn't have to worry about your eyeshadows creasing in all day long or anything of that sort. You'll be completely backed up by this bad boy right here. Talking about the packaging, I really like the fonts that they've used on the cover itself, so that it looks really cute. They do have like a transparent lid going on, so you can see all the shades inside. The thing I did not like about is that it did not even have any applicator. I don't even use them, but you know, they should have provided one with this, and they don't even have a mirror. So those are the two things which I do think were a little but nonetheless, you can use these eyeshadows with your fingers only and they will still be really good to use. You don't even need like a professional brush or anything of that sort for this. You can just use your fingers and they would work just as well, and they are a dream to blend out because they're so satiny soft and so smooth. Like, you literally have to touch them to feel the smoothness. I mean, they are just so smooth. The packaging doesn't feel cheap or, you know, very flimsy. It's really sturdy and the plastic is really thick as well. So, and it snap closes, so you don't have to worry about it just getting opened up in your bag. And it's really, really travel friendly. You can just put it in your bag and carry it if you are going to a party after work or something of that sort, because you can take your daytime look to nighttime look with the help of this palette. And my hair is going cray cray. So yes, that was my review for the Essence All About Sunrise palette. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I love this palette and I would recommend this to everyone out there because it has gorgeous shades and it is just so inexpensive and it's just so pretty and I love it, and it's great for every skin tone. Like, you can find a color for every skin tone in this palette. So yes, I hope you will go ahead and buy this palette and give it as much love as I am giving to it. Mwah. So yes, I hope that review was helpful for you guys, and if it was, then do not forget to rate, comment and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. Do not forget to follow me on all my social media as usual would be in the bottom bar, and I will see you guys day after tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye.